how you learn from your failures is significantly more important than how you learn from your successes. Because your successes are only going to teach you, well, you're awesome. But you can only improve if you can shed some of the mistakes that you make in your failures.